Hello everyone, welcome back to The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. This house seems to be leaning a bit. Right, let's exit the Vandergriff house. Yeah, see? Much different, much smaller. Okay, where do I need to go now? It's over here. Oh, that could be interesting. Can't get to it from up here though. Right, do I go this way? What is it? Lift of some kind, is it? Yeah, it was, I think. Bringing what though? Cars up or something? I thought so. Maybe there's some kind of mine. I think I'll go and have a look around this way. A mausoleum. Yep. Water sounds a lot closer than it should do.
I've stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, I bring parts of those worlds back. Do you know what ghosts are? They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.
Okay. Over this way. Oh yeah, they did. The Vandergriff family did have a mine, didn't they? So I wonder if that was the. That looked like it went down to the dam. That lift thing. There's a lot of different possibilities around here. Maybe not. Okay, let's see what's up this track then.
What do the dead have to say? You'd be surprised by how little they know. The dead can't explain what it means to be dead. They walk down stairs that disappear beneath their feet, headed for some bright blade of memory they'll never reach.
I just like to get a bit poetical about the paranormal, didn't they? Okay, that's of the Travis's house. So this comes all the way back round. It would seem so. Certainly does. Hang on, this is definitely. No, this. Whoa, I don't know. No, this is something different. Oh, it's a graveyard. That's why he was going on about the dead. This is the church? That's a very odd looking church. Struggle, several different footprints, no blood trail. Wounded, killed, victim, blood stain. That one's open, look. Something tells me I'll be going in there. See if there's anything else around. Ah, burnt matches, oil can, spilled oil, brown stain, oil lamp, fix. Can I have it back now? Doesn't look fixed to me, it looks like its glass is broken, but... So why the hell did I want to fix that if I couldn't use it? What has that told me? Can't pick it up. There's the matchbox now. Okay. That. Mortar, trowel, bricks, work dropped, interrupted. So someone was building a wall. I wonder if they were... Ah, look. Someone started blocking this place off. Why? Does it say on the outside whose it is? Vandergriff. I had a feeling. Handle. Yeah, I can see the handle. Just trying to get the option to... Crow. What's that all about? Oh. Crow. Crowbar? Looks like it's... That didn't show me anything. Was that supposed to show me something? Yeah, I didn't hold it down. Oh, it's a crow. Okay, it's by what's it going to think? Oh, it's near that statue. Okay. Statue was over this way. Yeah, it's not far. far now. Yeah, it was one of the areas. Yeah, I remember seeing that. That was a stone crow. Okay, so I guess that's going to be part of some mechanism. I think it's maybe it's a handle. This handle. So now if I pull this, oh, it's a flintlock kind of thing. That's, is that the uncle? I was hoping it was going to get lighter in here. I can't really see very much. Cause of death. Chest wound, no blood. Postmortem, facial cut, shallow, minimal bleeding, back wound, single attacker, multiple attackers. Oh, a crow blade. At the moment, then. What a weird mausoleum, whatever you want to call it. What's that? Say, kind of symbol. I don't think there's anything else in here. Barely see anyway. Maybe something's gonna. Oh. Someone's been. Is that someone's guts there? Brush bucket, crow carcass, blood as paint, ritual, crows killed, cut open, knife, daggers, fixed dagger. Yeah, so that's the dagger that was used to kill him, and it was. So what, the dagger was painted or what? I don't understand. With the blood of dead crows. Nothing, Jon Snow. Okay. Oh, another puzzle. Crime to solve. So that's mother, father, and mother, uncle, and father, I think. And why has he got his head in his hands? Okay. Looks even worse off there. Is he having some kind of, seizure or something? That's the father, that's the uncle. Started right up here, maybe. That's the husband, that's the wife. On their own. That's the brother and the mother. They're looking for Travis or something? She looks like she's ready to fight. There more? There was more, wasn't there? This way, must be. Yeah. because this makes no sense at the moment. Okay, so she stabs him in the back of the neck. Uncle tries to kill... Is that Travis? No. Not Travis. No, that's the father. Okay, let's have a look, see if I can work out which one's first. This might end up being a shorter episode. But what's weird about that is... He doesn't look like he's got a wound in the back of his neck. And she stabbed him in the face. Extra brick there too. So she's having a conversation with her husband or something, I'm not sure. So I think this is going to be one. Oops, two. There isn't any more. No, that must be all of them because it's given me the... it's allowed me to put a chronology on, so it's be three. Actually, no, I think... excuse me. I think this is going to be... Maybe this is going to be one. And those are going to be the last two, are going to be two and are going to... The ones I put as first, they're going to be the last ones, so maybe. I don't know. We'll see. See what happens when I do this. Visualize.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must be.
I got it wrong. Okay, I know what I did wrong. That one is the first one, but this is the last one. There should be two over here. It is now. Two, three, four, yep.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must...
Damn it! No, that was the last. I was. It's what I said before. So. That's five. Four. I think that's one. They were fight. No, I don't think it is actually. I think it's two. Hang on. So this would have to be three. I don't think that's one at all. I think that's the last one. I think this is one. That's going to be five. So one, two, three, four. Is that two over there? Yes, it is.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
Damn. So, I think I'm right on that. So, well, those must follow. Hang on. Curious. But she hasn't got a... Okay. got a lamp there. She's got a lamp there. I think this might be before. She hasn't got a knife, look. Doesn't really make a lot of sense that would be. Okay.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
I think I'm wrong, but...
Chad, let me see.
Okay, ah, I think this goes the other way round. So, I guess that way, I guess that way. Four. I don't know about that last one. So why did she get rid of the lamp and then she's got it again? Oh, she has got it there. Okay, let's try this one.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Ah, my eye!
Ah.
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him. He's your brother. Get off of him.
That was where the bloodstain was, wasn't it? So, yeah. Okay.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Crows.
Ethan!
Yeah, now it's going to show me another thing, isn't it?
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
Okay.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.
His family? Actually, didn't one of his aunts or something marry Evander Griffin, that first newspaper cutting I read? Okay, so he said he's going to get in through the gate or something. I think I'm going to see if I can find where that is. Ready for the next episode. Looks like it's going all the way down, so I might get to there. Or is that the Vandegrift? Is that their house? That's their house. They're a well over there. Yeah. And the Vandergriff house is over here. So can I go down this way? I thought so. There's a something here now, maybe. It looks like it goes... Is that where the mine is? I honestly don't know. Okay. Let's just... the road down the other way, maybe? So actually probably would have been better off going behind their house and out that way, but it made more sense at the time. Got a run key. That's why I went forward to the, that's where the church is, so let's have a look this way. Those things around. I thought they were something to do with the railway. There's the gate. What he was talking about. Isn't this what he didn't have the key for though? I thought this is where he said I'd use the gate. He'd use the gate instead. And this is the mine entrance, definitely. So he said he'd do instead. Maybe there's something on top. Oh look. Oh, he was going to climb down. Okay, I'll end the third episode here. So thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye for now.